Well, we're looking over the Hallifax horizon on August 20th, 2012. And I'm going to show you something, and you might think that this is beautiful, but this is so not beautiful, and this is so unnatural, and it's quite scary. You've really got to learn about chemtrails and this geoengineering that's going on in this world. So here we go. I'm going to show you a sunset, what's left of it. It's got the most amazing colors, but all of this is the residue of chemtrails. Completely unnatural, so things are artificial clouds that are up really high in the altitude, over 100,000 feet. It's a powder, nano powder is what they call it. They've been spraying this since 1980. But to give you a good look, I will zoom in. This is Daniel Towsey doing this, the visionary folk photographer. So enjoy the scenery, but realize that this is a fire into the sky is basically what this is. And this is not natural. All the way across the horizon. Red, 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 red. We get red sunsets every single night now. Even winter, even in the winter, we get them. The sun rises and it's completely unnatural. A red sunset would happen only a couple times a year in really hot weather with really high humidity. But the chemtrails and geoengineering and all the chemicals in the clouds, like barium, aluminum, and strontium, are metals, and they're causing the sky to change color. So you may think this is also beautiful, but it's not beautiful. All those streams across there, they're all chemtrails, very high altitude. They're destroying our planet, folks. But everybody thinks, oh, it's so beautiful. It's not beautiful. It's not natural. The weird shapes in the clouds in the skies, that's not natural. It's all man-made. Oh, and by the way, these are the idiots over here that are doing jackhammering way down in there in that garage. I've been doing jackhammering every day for 2 months, driving the whole neighborhood crazy. But in Halifax, well, you got money, it doesn't really matter what the people want. Because that's the only reason that makes any sense to me, why they're still allowing those idiots to run jackhammers into the night. They start at 7 o'clock in the morning and they go on until 9:30 at night. So let's take another quick look at this beautiful, ugly, scary chemtrail sunset. I'm up high here, so I see them every day, and I take pictures. And this is the first video I've decided to do, just to show you. I mean, I can zoom in and you can see there's more and more lines going across, and it's all just unnatural. It's like the sky is just bleeding. Those geoengineering idiots are killing this planet. I did a series of photo shoots recently about all the dead plants and trees that I see up my windows here. So I went around town and I'm uploading a series showing all the trees that are dying and plants that are dying everywhere. And everybody needs to go up close and hug a tree and take a look at the leaves, because they're all curled up, they're all black and brown, and the trees are dead. Touch the leaves, you'll find that they're not alive. Even the ones that look green are not even alive anymore. The trees are all dead. Everything's dying. This geoengineering is gonna destroy this planet. They're putting 20,000-30,000 tons of barium and aluminum and stuff in the air. They've been spraying it since around 1980. And it's messing up the whole planet. And you think this is beautiful? It's not, folks, especially you young people. Look at the weird shape of the skies up there. That's not natural. None of this is natural. But I'm afraid that the people in this world will never, ever, ever think for themselves. They just believe everything television tells them. They believe all the official stories, you know. They're just stories and they think that it's the truth. And I keep telling everyone, there's the official story and there's the truth, and the two are never gonna meet and they're never the same. Stop listening to the stories, turn off your damn TVs, turn off your corporate media, and wake the hell up and start waking everybody up and start thinking, because your health is in danger. And you're probably noticing nowadays a lot of people are having a lot of problems breathing. People are not feeling very well, they don't know why. The sky is always like dusty, looks like fog or pollution, and it's not. It's chemtrails, and they come to the ground. And the geoengineering is sucking all the moisture out of the planet, out of the surface of the earth. And now we've got a huge drought happening everywhere, killing everything, because these idiots are tampering. And just learn about Nikola Tesla. and go learn about the HARP. Just all capital letters or dots, and put that in a search engine, and you'll quickly find out what that HARP is. Environmental warfare and everything else that they're doing with this geoengineering spraying. So the world is run by the insane, and those who seek and speak the truth are the sane ones, and those who don't speak any truth are the insane ones. Truth is absolute, and the further you go from truth, you end up at the other absolute, which is insanity. Insanity is an absolute. And the world today is run by the insane, and all the sheeple are believing everything they're told. But unfortunately, we're all going to die because they're just killing the whole planet, folks. And you're not even paying attention. You think you know everything, and you don't know anything because you don't think for yourself. You don't research. Because if you did, this one stuff wouldn't be happening. There'd be riots in the streets, you know, or at least they would be huge protests about chemtrails. And nobody's protesting. There's chemtrail information all over the world on the internet, and nobody's protesting. Like, you guys, you're really going to save this planet. I'm an old guy. I mean, you know what? I grew up and we had really clean air, beautiful sunsets, great standard of living. Life was wonderful. And everything was great because everybody lived on truth. And our society was based on truth. And the money masters came in with their corporations into Canada, and they completely destroyed this country. And they're doing it all over the planet. So go do a Google for creation of first corporation. Or go do a Google search for Agenda 21. The list of information and what's going on in the world is endless, and it's all available for you right now on the internet. And you won't do it. No, nope. You just believe television. You know, you think that everybody that's talking about what's going on is insane or crazy. Yep. And, well, you'll never know who's sane and who's not, because you won't be alive long enough to be able to say, oh, I was wrong. You won't listen to the older people. They're the ones that I remember when we had deep blue skies in the daytime, and now we've got like almost completely white skies even when there's no clouds. And we have a sunset that has color every single night of the day, every morning. And usually the color goes all the way around the horizon. This is not natural, folks. Well, chemtrail sunsets. And soon, what will be left? A dead planet. Shame on you all.